Oh no, I must have forgotten to put the auto swap file on my SD2IEC for this multi-disc image. No problem. Push next and previous together. Push next.